as you should know, I'm Hannah Atkins, aka High Hannibal. And where's all my stuff gone? Oh, I know where's all my stuff gone. Because I recently went to the end, and it's best when you go to end on this server to know where all your stuff is, because if not, you're gonna lose it basically. So let's get all my stuff out here. As you can probably tell, I'm starting to do things like farming and all that. Just give me a minute, get all sued and booted. No, I didn't want to put iron ore on there. Okay, so I'll show you what's different since last time. Not a lot's up different up here. But however, down here, my generator's been linked up to my iron furnace, which that doesn't work, and also massivator. Oh, does that mean I have to put more coal into the generator? Hold on a minute. Sorry about this, guys. There's all my coal, there it is. Right, and these are my blunderbuss. As you probably tell, I've got a blunderbuss. I'll show you what it does. There you go, and that's really effective on stuff like creep and mobs, basically. I know I showed you my mine, well, not my mine, my quarry, like recently, but let's just see how well it's got far down since last time. That is a lot more further than it was. As you can probably tell, from time to time I go down there and sort of get ores and things I can see, but is there any ores? No, not yet. Not a lot of sales happened down my mines. Sorry that all this in a line. But today I plan to do something very special. I'm going to try and make it a bit more Christmassy, basically. And since I've got a lot of, oh, hang on, is it getting a bit dark? Middle West, now there's monsters nearby. What monsters are there nearby? I don't see any monsters. What monsters are there nearby? God's sake. I don't see anything. Not a lot's happened down in my shop, by the way, but once it becomes lighter. Oh yeah, I don't know if this was here last time, but it's a computer. This is all basically trying. Oh, there's a creeper there. Oh well, we can see how well our blunderbuss is. What's happening? Have I lost connection? Don't tell me that. Oh no, it's been very laggy. Bloody hell, it's so laggy. Just quickly nab all the stuff. Right, will it now let me see? It should do. Yay! Right, because then I can show you my sheep. I'll show you the sheep in a minute. I was just trying to kill the creeper. Well, it did damage anyway. I don't know why it's been so laggy. This is all my lovely, lovely sheep. There you are. They can be very annoying though at times, I must admit. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, I need more sticks. I don't have Weedex. Weedex is very expensive to make, so. Right. What? I didn't plant any wheat here. Someone's been messing around my stuff while I've been offline. Whoever it is, I'm not very happy with you. Alright? Because I had a pumpkin growing there. So sorry guys, I get so I need to get pumpkin for down here and need to get more sticks. So get my chainsaw out. You see, I would make it snow, but the owner of the server, not going to mention his name, because he doesn't want it to really be mentioned, but he hasn't OP'd me, and I asked him if he would just briefly, and he said no. So I would have made it snow, but he said no. So if you, so you can't blame me, you have to blame him, I'm afraid. So what was I gonna do? Can't remember now. Oh, I get the pumpkin seeds. Oh, I have them. Silly me. Oh, it's, Vila's got loads of sticks. Just put them all together. So is this it? Oh no, it's just that, isn't it? Yet. Let's make crops. Right, that should do. Actually, no, I'll put them there. Ugh. Sorry, everything's going a bit wrong today. So is that finished? Say. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. So hopefully that should work. Hopefully. Right, what? Oh yes, I know what I was going to do. I was going to make a Christmas hat to put on our house. I should have been in the spawn area. I think I've been in the spawn area. I think it would be nicer to put it in the spawn area. So, let me just pull this back. Then we'll get the red wall and the white wall. Is that finished now? Yay! Right, so now I can put that in. Actually, we'll just shear the red and white sheet because, so I know we've got enough. Right. There we go, we've got over stack. Well, we got over stack. No, we just got a stack of each, but that should do. No. So we're just going to need the spawn. Now, I hope all you guys have a very wonderful Christmas. I plan to, as well. I'm not going to be doing a lot for Christmas, just going to fly over to Norfolk. Right, seeing my family, which I don't get to see very often because I live in Lincolnshire, so. Right. I was thinking maybe like a circular kind of Santa's hat, so. This should hopefully work. Loops around the right kind of length. We'll do it two up soon. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. And so the red bit tends to be like that, doesn't it? So just get a couple blocks from out here. Cause I forgot to bring any dirt to help. And I even asked the owner of the server, so I'm not going to name him, but I even asked him if like one of the him or the other OP of this server would kindly mind coming on while I was on, and then they could just make it snow where I wanted, where I was. So, and basically, he went no. So, I would make it look a bit more Christmassy, but I can't. The snow, but I said I can't, so. And now I just gotta hope that a lot of mobs doesn't come. Sorry, I got Christmas songs in my head. Can I just get on that wall? Just realised leaving one of them blocks would have been useful, but oh well. Bloody hell, there's a group of creepers and stuff down there. I don't want them to come anywhere near me. Now, so I hope you have a very Merry Christmas. Wherever you are in the world, watching this. Oh, sugar, 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 sugar. It's so strange I'm here, so close to them, and they haven't even noticed me. Oh bugger, I need that one. Now I'm getting slightly scared, I must admit. Kind of screwed myself, man. You screwed myself all there. Hang on, just nerd pole, that should do it. fail. Oh, she, oh, no, 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 no. Sugar, 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 sugar. Hang on, get my blunderbuss. Thank God for my blunderbuss. First. Right, then we all know what goes on top of the Santa hat. So, we'll show it when all these mobs have gone. When it's day. Which I have no idea when that will be. So, but it shouldn't hopefully be too long. We'll just have a look at what some of the mobs are, and things are doing. Some Enderman, seeing some dirt. Couple of creepers, four. Few zombies. Spider. Skeleton. Creeper, zombie trying to swim, failing at it. Oh my god. What is that zombie and creeper trying to do together? Where's a creeper gone? Blunderbuss is very easy to make, by the way. No, I didn't mean to go talk. I'll show you. Whoops. Alright, blunderbuss. Which is a blunderbuss barrel, which is thin and steel, which everyone knows to make that. It's that, and then. Then it's like four bits of iron, and then you get this, which make that makes a blunderbuss barrel. Then for the stock, all you need is two sticks and any bit of wood. And then for the shot, all you need some gravel, gunpowder, and paper. Sugar, 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 I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I reckon. Yeah, we'll just add a bit of white wool so then get up on top. Right, now we can have a look at our Santa hat in its full glory. Now, I hope if anyone spawns on this server, but they shouldn't, which they shouldn't do because everyone's been on this server for a while, but hopefully they're not inside that Santa hat. That beautiful, beautiful Santa hat. Hang on, I know what we should do, so then people shouldn't destroy it. Oh, sugar, 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 there's a creeper on a tail. Go away. Oh well. We should make a sign saying it's ours. Me, I'll get up another way. Then, okay. So then just make a sign like this. I'll just put the wood in there. Right. Then just put oh god, I need to eat something. What have I got in here that I can eat? Bread. Where's the bread? Oops, Santa hat made by my the bull. I should have made another one saying, don't destroy until 1st of January or something. Now, we'll make another one. I'm just seeing how well this is done. Can you do that? No, I hate that. destroy until first changing very 2013. There we go. And no one should wreck it. Now I hope you guys have a very, very, very merry Christmas. And I'll see you sometime soon if I have my hard time video. That I made, but that's with webcam and I'm having all sort of problems with that. Or next year. So, bye guys!